a great space moth from space, and I died. Ooh. But it's okay, because I was asked to help summarize D20 Lives Infinity Arc. Woo! So this all begins when a spoopy guy named Aceros Acetone.
Sarah.
That guy decided he wanted these 6 stones, which look suspiciously like dice. And each one has a different power. Reality, time, water, money, reality, grave?
You literally forgot the name of your own dice.
Anyway, at the exact same time, there was a city named Sigil.
Sigil!
And this place has a bunch of doorways that aren't doorways, that lead to all sorts of different places. Places with people with guns, places with people with other guns, places with spoopy people, and places with children who live under a mountain. And some of these people left their homes to start a war, an infinity war, that went everywhere and made a lot of places a mess. Oh, I get the name now! But while this was happening, these 6 stones kept showing up, and there was a prophecy, but it was very vague. And here it is!
Through soil and blood, with fire and steel, war shall come. Across the plains, through chaos and law, billions will die in doors forced open. 6 keys, 6 bearers, the traitor, the sentry, the traveler, the father, the tyrant, and the winner. And the hands who turns them, we are not permitted to know. We are not permitted to know.
Woo! Anyway, while this was all going on, there was a cat named Fussy Britches that had the Time Stone, who used to work for a Sarek, but she became a good guy. And a cat. And a she! And she tried to stop a Sarek, but it didn't work. So people kept dying. It was sad. But also these numbers kept showing up. But nobody knows what they mean. Can you figure it out? And then an old lady with robot legs said a thing. But it was in French, and I don't speak the ooh-la-la.
Hope is a 9-letter word, and it comes when you least expect it.
Anyway, Aserak got these sparklies and decided to break Sigil apart. And so basically everything is on fire. Also, there's a bunch of stuff involving a TJ, time dragons, a guy named Corn, and I don't know why he named himself after a vegetable, but they're all for what happens after. Well, I think I summarized that pretty well. Good job, me. Thank you, me.
You left out so much.
See you all in August for D20 Lives Infinity's End Stream. Hopefully I'll be alive after that. Bye!